much appreciated. Thank you. She is just a person like us, but it's also very welcome to see celebrity come here and use their name to support this very important issue, so thank you.
Is this working? So first of all, I want to answer and I want to say to you that I'm not a celebrity. I'm a human rights defender. I have been a human rights defender and a committed environmentalist for the last 30 years. I founded the Bianca Jagger Human Rights Foundation in 2006. I am Council of Europe Goodwill Ambassador to abolish the death penalty. I'm a member of the Executive Director's Leadership Council of Amnesty International in USA. And I am, as well, IUCN Ambassador for the Plant the Pledge campaign. However, some members of the media, who obviously are very misogynist, insist on calling me a model. But I want to tell you that I never was a model. I was an actress. But I don't consider myself to be a celebrity. I'm here not just in my capacity as a founder and chair of the Bianca Jagger Human Rights Foundation, but I'm here as a mother and a grandmother who cares about my daughter and my grandchildren. Yes. And who feels that it is important that I stand with you and with all those throughout this country and throughout the world who are threatened by companies such as Cuadrilla, who want to frack for gas or for oil, but in their quest to so-called obtain clean energy, which is laughable. They are prepared to sacrifice our environment, our water sources, our air, and our beautiful countryside. I speak to you as a British and a Nicaraguan who cares for this country and who loves this country and who don't want to see this country be destroyed and see the glorious countryside of England to be ruined because the UK government has given the green light to a company to go ahead and frack and has disregarded all the warnings that fracking present a serious threat to our environment. It warms my heart to know that this morning between 120 and 200 people from the beautiful town of Balcombe walked down to say thank you to all those who are here demonstrating against Cuadrilla. And as well, it makes me so happy to know that apparently in the last poll, 85% of the people who live in Balcombe said they don't want to see this fracking company destroy their environment and their countryside. So there's many reasons for us to be happy. And the other thing I want to tell you is that never, never forget that if we join forces, if we stand together, we will defeat Cuadrilla and all the companies. place that will need me to come and support them. I will come to Bonnet. You see, when I heard about Balcombe, because I have a Twitter account at Bianca Jagger that I hope you will be following me, and they were concerned residents that told me, please come, we need your help. And I said, of course I will come. I go to the most remote places in India, in Orissa, to defend indigenous people against the Vedanta mining company. I go to the most remote places in Brazil to fight against dams that are destroying their environment. I go to Nicaragua and I stand against Daniel Ortega because of what he's doing, trying to build a canal across the country that will destroy the environment. How can I not be with you when I live here and my daughter and my granddaughters live here, and that I am one of you, and that I care about our glorious countryside? So thank you for inviting me. Thank you for being my friend.